As Chair of the University Council, it is my privilege to welcome you all here today for the installation ceremony for the University of Surrey's fifth President and Vice-Chancellor, Professor Max Lee.
As Provost, I would like to follow the remarks made by Jim and formally welcome you, Max, to Surrey on behalf of the staff of the University.
It is a tremendous honour for me as the 50th President of the Students' Union to welcome you, Professor Max Lee, as our fifth Vice-Chancellor.
In the name and authority of the University of Surrey, I confer upon Professor Max Lee to the office and title of Vice-Chancellor of the University of Surrey. I invite Professor Lee to accept the office and to undertake to uphold the ordinances of the University.
Your Royal Highness and Chancellor, I'm honoured to accept the office and title of Vice-Chancellor of the University of Surrey, and I pledge to uphold the ordinances of the University, and I declare that I undertake to maintain the University as a seat of excellence for learning and research, and promote innovation and research in all the University's disciplines.
It is indeed my great pleasure, my honour and privilege to lead such a fine institution such as Surrey. I'm very grateful to the University and the wider Surrey community for the warm welcome. In the last 5 weeks, I've taken time to get out and about on campus and to speak to as many staff and students as possible. The more I learn, the more impressed I am, become by the positive energy and dedication of our talented staff and students. Apart from imparting the knowledge and skills to set them up for a successful career, a university experience, in my view, should also empower our students to understand the diverse cultures and people. It gives them a passport, if you like, to different places and different ways of thinking. In other words, the ability to see the world differently. Our students and staff and alumni are all custodians of the university who are entrusted to grow and protect the reputational legacy of the university, and they will be paid back in dividends. In my view, it is research excellence and the level of the graduates' contribution to society that build up the institution's reputation over time. And such a reputation transcends league tables and assessments. Therefore, building the underlying capacity and excellence in education research should be what we focus on at Surrey. With your strong support, I'm confident that we'll be able to lift the university further to be a premier global research institution, renowned for producing world-changing research and graduates. Finally, can I leave you with this well-known quote from Reinhold Niebuhr? God grants me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, and the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the differences. God bless Surrey, and thank you very much.